Welcome back. In this tutorial, we're sharing the updated workflow for creating an architectural diagram. Using diplugins, Sun Diagram and Dynamic Symbols, both are available as free plugins. Let's get started. Step 1. Import terrain and map data. Go to File and add location. Enter the location name or coordinates. Click Set Location, then continue by selecting Add Context. Choose the elements you want to include. Elevated Site, Map Texture, Terrain Mesh. Once selected, highlight the area you want to focus on and click Import Site Context. SketchUp will automatically download terrain data and satellite maps. Step 2. Create terrain and contour lines. Draw rectangles at 10-meter intervals, perpendicular to the terrain. Group them into components for easier management and selection. Copy rectangle 10-meter intervals, perpendicular to the terrain. Use intersect faces with model to generate intersections between the planes and terrain. These intersection lines will become the contour lines we need. Delete any unnecessary flat surfaces, keeping only the contour lines. Step 3. Create a 3D sun path with Sun Diagram plugin. Use the first function of Sun Diagram, Create Sun Path. Choose from model mode location already set in step 1. Enable daylight saving time DST because in Georgia time zones change seasonally. Adjust the size of the sun path and change its style. Go to Sun Diagram Style. Choose Style 02, Apply. In Tab Style, turn on Ray and Show Texture. Change the color of the compass to brighten it up a bit. Delete any unnecessary flat surfaces, keeping only the contour lines. Change the color of contour lines to make it a little darker. Step 4. Add symbols, wind, views, etc. with Dynamic Symbols plugin. Open Dynamic Symbols library on toolbar of plugin. Choose a symbol and click Add. Scale the symbol to fit your diagram. Replace it by selecting another symbol from the library. Change its color using custom color. And do the same with other symbols. Thank you. So the diagram is complete. If we need to add motion to the symbols, we can use the Create Animation feature in Dynamic Symbols. I select all the symbols that were just created. Click Create Scenes. And click Test Animation to see how they work. It seems that scene transitions are not enabled yet, so we can't see the movement of the symbols. Go to Model Info, Animation, and enable Scene Transitions. Click Test Animation once again. Okay, the diagram is working perfectly. Now you can export the file as a video. If you're not sure how to export it, please refer to the Dynamic Symbols tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.